Oof. What a stupid student. I'm gonna call the parents.
Hello?
Hello? Your son is a dumbass. Come here.
Ah, my son. Okay, okay. Come, come, come. Where's my son?
I'm there.
Yes, mom. Yes, mom. What do you want?
Your teacher called me. He said you are a dumbass. What does that mean? Ali.
Yes.
Come.
Father.
Yes.
What's up? What's happening?
The teacher called me.
Okay.
He said our son is a dumbass. Let's go meet the teacher.
Okay, let's meet the teacher. That's better.
Huh?
Yeah, let's meet the teacher.
I came today to discuss about your son. He is failing every subject. Please take a look.
Check this.
F?
Huh?
I did not raise you up to get F. Look at this.
You know, no problem. Personally, I'm okay with it. I used to get like this.
No, no, I don't care about what you get.
Father. It's okay.
No.
Father. It's okay.
Mother, no.
I felt and I built a family. Beautiful family, you see? This does not matter.
Thank you for the comment. How dare you disrespect the teacher?
Bullshit!
Shut up! You give my son F!
Your son is clearly a dumbass!
Shut the fuck up again!
Let's go, son!
Go!
I will report you to the police, you fuckers!
Thank you for the call.
Take this! This is this shitty mark.
Son, I will go and make some tea.
Where you going?
Hey, man!
What?
Get along, man!
What am I gonna say?
Nah, man,
bro,
say,
you
man,
have to say. We will go to the teacher.
Why tea? We have to go to the teacher.
No, listen. He said we're gonna. He said we're gonna go make some tea. And then this fucker will say, okay, we're gonna go to your teacher.